Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity of creation.
I've seen worse.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next. Destiny will decide your fate.
I won't fail.
I have heard these words 100 times. Let us hope you are correct. Your journey begins through this door.
Let's get started.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be certain. When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
Welcome, detective. I am the great Ra's al Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple. Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health and twisting your will. Your next task is simple. Follow me through this world, and the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die. These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces, to save this world from the evil that is destroying it.
Thank you.
Are you the one I have searched for, Detective? The one to succeed me? Of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift. I can see your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision. Face me in person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course not. I always had faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
Raish Al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, Detective. It is time for your final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only way.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
No.
And that is your final answer?
About that.
should have killed me when you had the chance.
Fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean of the scum of humanity. Only we can do this. My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning. Take his blade. Kill him. Accept your destiny. Accept our destiny.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
Are too great.
We are Legion. Our numbers are too great. Defeat us!
Doing?
Listen to me, detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan. Yes, he should have. What kind of a man sacrifices his own daughter? And you. You lied to me. I thought you loved me, Bruce. I thought you were ready to join our crusade.
Talia, I...
Don't! You two deserve each other.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time, I enter the pit. I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you.
Bruce? Where the hell have you been? Dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on, your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself. Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
Hey, Bob. Am I glad to hear from you?
It's me. What's happening there?
Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy, and it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully, the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
Grab me outside of Gotham General.
you see the way Penguin's guys just ran?
Yeah, Cobblepot's finished here. We just need to wait, regroup, and then head into the... tunnel to take the rest of the...
Can't wait. It'll be a regular person shoot.
Hi, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Back to the steel mill?
Nah. Gotta keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to get to the...
What if Batman got...
I'm not here to fight you, Croc. Let me pass.
Your scent is different. I smell death on you. I don't need to fight you, Batman. I just need to wait, and then I will feed on your corpse.
I need to turn back and head towards the subway terminal.
You people have two choices. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die. Simple.
So, what's it gonna be?
I'm in.
Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What?
Stop! Stop it!
We'll make sure this hurts you, Batman.
Mommy won't know who you are.
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham, and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
It's him! That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.